close this with video?
Oh, it doesn't matter.
Let me get out of it too.
It doesn't matter.
Neighbors as well. It's a nice neighborhood.
It is. They know the neighborhood.
Oh,
yeah, yeah. It's beautiful. I cannot tell if that's green or gray. It looks greenish gray. I don't know. Michigan.
Michigan.
Mm-hmm.
It's a nice state.
It is nice.
Nice Michigan. Eh?
It's beautiful
Michigan,
up there.
Ohio, they're very nice people.
Yeah, my parents live up there.
Yeah, you don't find Americans live there anymore.
No, they're good people up there, Midwest area.
They really are. They don't lie, they don't cheat. It's hard to find these days in the venue.
That's the truth.
I've been here 40 years in the U.S. and it's changed so much.
Yeah, even the last 10 years has changed. crazy.
They have a lot of room just to make sure. 11,000 square feet of land.
It's a good size lot.
Yeah, for a pool on that side, for putting a boat with it.
Yeah, I'm going to go out there in a minute. Is there? Yeah, there's an access door there. So after I get done with this room.
And is that? It could be that the fence is a little bit inside. It might be 3 feet on the outside.
Okay.
The neighbors.
So fence, it's.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
It's a little bit further out. If you want to mention it too. And you saw the MLS text that is there, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm with Florida Suncoast.
Who?
We're downtown Bradenton.
What's the name of it?
Florida Suncoast Realty.
Oh, yeah.
You have a contract now?
Yes. Because the
people
don't have any cash.
Oh, okay.
And you pay your can go and they have two realtors to pay.
Now, she believes the property line extends beyond the fence. I don't know about that. I guess a survey would tell. Although, it looks like the water meter is down here, so she could be right. That's maybe why they fenced short. And I don't know if this was caught earlier when I was talking to her, but it appraised for $300,000, she said, with her last buyer. It is. A survey?
Survey.
Yeah.
Can't be bothered.
I'm sure the buyer would order one if they do.
Yeah, I'm sure. Because my home is different. I want to live my boundaries.
You're right. How long have you owned it, Anne-Marie?
Since 2008. And I paid 38. Nearly 240.
Okay, so yeah, you... It looks like you've done a lot of work to it.
Yeah.
I see.
I'm not making any money on it.
Yeah. That's a shame.
Yeah. That's okay, though. It would have been better to keep it into some kind of an account or something and not have the stress of the tenants. And I don't want to do that anymore.